Hey guys, we're here for the Society of Women Engineers Study Day. We're just going to start setting up in a minute. I'm Sam Golter and I'm going to be showing you guys around today. So this is Kirsten. She's the VP of Volunteering and Outreach and she's going to talk about TET.
Hi, so we do a lot of outreach events for SWE, but the biggest one that we do is Tomorrow's Engineers Today, which is for middle school and high school girls. And what they do is they come to campus on a Saturday and they spend the whole day and they get to talk to professors, they get to tour the EF lounge or the lab, and they get to do experiments and see basically what it would be like to be an engineering student on campus, which is very important for girls to get that kind of thing, because a lot of times they're discouraged or boys are more encouraged to do such things. So it's a great program.
So one of the best things, for me at least, about the Society of Women Engineers is the mentoring program called Sweeties. I benefited a lot from this when I was a freshman because I came to campus and didn't really know anybody. And I started off with the freshman engineering week with SWE, and we did stuff like tie-dye shirts and have a cookout and stuff like that. And I ended up meeting my mentor at one of their introductory mentoring programs, and she has helped me a lot all throughout my freshman year. She helped me schedule my classes, she helped me with homework, she helped me get an engineering ambassador position where I give tours for the College of Engineering, and she also connected me with people that helped me get my internship last summer at the University of Tennessee Space Institute. So all those things kind of really helped me a lot, so I wanted to be able to give back to the club that gave so much to me. So this year I'm a mentor for the program, and my mentee and I are at the top of the mentor and mentee pair list. We've met up over 30 times, and I feel like I've had a pretty good impact on her as well. So this is Kaylee. She is the president-elect of SWE, and she's going to talk about professional development.
Hi. So SWE is a great way for you to work on your professional development skills. So in your engineering classes, you learn about math and science and all of that stuff. But then when you come to SWE, you can learn about how to actually get a job, such as making a resume or networking with companies. One of our biggest events is called Evening with Industry. It's a dinner meeting that we have the night before the Engineering Expo, which is a giant job fair, and you get to sit down with representatives from companies that you're interested in working with. And it's a nice, casual environment where you get free food, where you can also talk to the people that are gonna be at the job fair the next day, and you can kind of have a foot in the door and be like, hey, dinner last night was great, and then also get a job from them, which is really good. We also have resume workshops, so one thing that you need to get a job is a resume. So we have companies come in and they set up booths and they help you like work through your resume and they help you work on your interview skills and things like that. We also have our mentorship program where we pair you up with a mentor who will also help you with any sort of professional development thing that you might need help with.
Yeah. So this October, our chapter actually had the chance to go to the National SWE Conference in Austin, Texas, which was really awesome. I'd never been down there before. So at this conference, there's a lot of professional development, and there's also a giant job fair. And during this job fair, I actually got the chance to talk to a bunch of companies in aerospace, which is pretty rare for Tennessee. So it was really great opportunity for me because I'm in aerospace engineering. So I actually ended up getting an internship opportunity out of this job fair. I'm gonna be working for Boeing this summer. I'll be going to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania to work on materials and processes. And I think it's a super great opportunity for anyone involved in SWE to get to go to SWE conference, because it's not really that often that you get a really big job fair. And this conference actually allows you to meet with so many different companies that aren't really that widespread and they don't like to go to a lot of places. So it's really awesome to get to go to this conference and learn some new things about yourself through the professional development.
I think that's my mentees.
You don't mind?
Gabby. Hello.
Hi.
This is my mentee. Say hi, Gabby.
I can't really be in this with you right now.
Why?
Because I have to like turn around. Hello.
Hi.
Come in here. We're going to talk about SWE and SWEs.
Okay.
This is exciting.
So this is Gabby. She's my mentee. I talked about her earlier. So what's your favorite thing about SWEs?
I think my favorite thing about SWEs is just the fact that you have such a large network of people that are both your peers in your same class and also upperclassmen who can help you with your courses, help you navigate the campus and find resources of either co-ops or internships or also study abroad in other organizations and clubs. Definitely, I love having Sam as my sweetie because she's the best. She's gotten me a research position with Dr. Termuth. She has helped me with my resume and my elevator pitch and figuring out class schedules. We're actually in a class right now and we will be taking a class together next semester and the same class but just different time slots next semester as well.
Yeah.
So we're gonna be together a lot.
A lot more than now, which is already a lot.
All right, so that was the end of the event. Thank you guys for coming along with us, and I hope to see you on Rocky Top in the fall.